So in 2017, virtual reality devices have finally reached a latency of less than 20 milliseconds. Imagine how it's going to change the way we communicate. Right now, and it is going to be a completely new communication medium. Just like writing is a communication medium, texting, video calling. Virtual reality is not just a new gadget. It's going to change the way we live. It's going to change the way we communicate. I miss the internet revolution. I wish I could have, you know, contributed to these revolutions. I wish I had born earlier, but I missed it. But now, this is the opportunity. Right now, this is happening. And I know that most of you will, after this talk, most of you will leave, and 99% of you will carry on with your real life. I mean, not virtual life. Carry on with whatever you were doing. And if I made a good effort, then you would probably think, oh, that was a cool talk. But 99% of you are not going to do anything about it. How many of you are actually going to go ahead and start teaching yourself about virtual reality and augmented reality and start building software that is going to change humanity and finally make a positive impact in the world? Now that the ball is in your court, once you leave this room, it is your chance to make a difference.